Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Iran threatens to destroy Israel as Syria conflict escalates. Iran has threatened to destroy Israel and warned Tel Aviv to avoid any stupid measures against the Islamic Republic as the conflict between the two nations threatens to boil over. Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali Khomeini's representative at the Quds Force, Cleric Ali Shiraz, was quoted by local news agency Fars as saying, "If Israel wants to continue its treacherous existence, it should avoid stupid measures. If they give any excuses to Iran, Tel Aviv and Haifa will be destroyed. Iran can destroy Israel." Fars said Shiraz made the comments in response to a speech from Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu at the country's annual Holocaust commemorations, where called for action against Iran, criticizing the nuclear deal that Tehran signed in 2015 with the UK, US, Russia, France, China and Germany. Netanyahu had said, "The lack of willingness among the powers of the West to stand firm in the face of the tyrannical regime, their lack of willingness to pay the price of stopping aggression at an early stage, led to humanity paying a much greater price later on." The Quds Force is the espionage and paramilitary wing, in charge of overseas operations, of the elite Revolutionary Guards. Russia and Iran, main allies to Syrian President Bashar al-Assad, have repeatedly warned enemies against military action following the chemical attack that killed more than 70 people last weekend, underlining their commitment to the Syrian government they have armed and supported through years of conflict. Following an attack on an air base in Syria on Monday, which killed 7 Iranian military personnel and has been blamed on Israel by Damascus, Tehran, and Moscow, Ali Akbar Velayati, the top advisor to Ayatollah Ali Khomeini, said on Tuesday that this would not remain without response. The same facility was targeted by Israel in an airstrike in Syria in February after an Iranian drone was shot down inside Israeli territory. Israel held top-level security consultations on Wednesday on the possibility it could be targeted by Syria or Iran if the U.S. strikes on Syrian government forces. A member of Prime Minister Netanyahu's security cabinet and Israeli strategic affairs experts voiced doubt that Assad would risk direct conflict with Israel, but was taking seriously the Iranian threat to respond to the air base strike. It has also pledged not to allow Iran, whose allied Shiite militias fight in support of Assad, to establish a military foothold in Syria and has carried out a number of strikes against suspected arms convoys. Before the meeting, Zeev Elkin, a member of the Security Forum, told Army Radio, "We have to be prepared for any scenario. Iran is a dangerous and serious enemy that should not be underestimated. I won't get into the operational details, but we are constantly in touch with the Americans. They are our strategic partner, and our defense establishment is in constant contact with them." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.